morning, everyone. We're so glad you're here. As a church, we exist to be obedient to God by making more disciples of Jesus. Welcome home. To those new with us today, we're so glad you're here. And don't worry, we're not going to embarrass you or single you out. We don't want something from you, but we do want something for you. So we'd love for you to complete a connection card in your bulletin or text Connect FBC to 94000 to complete it on your phone. Also, stop by our guest center for a gift as our way of saying thanks for being with us today. As we said, we're glad you're here and we want to show it, seriously.
And if you want to know what gets us excited and how we do what we do, then you want to stay after this service on March 12th for a free lunch in our Discover class. This is your next step in our church family. It's in the Fireside Room out in the Tribe building, and we would love to see you there.
The connection card is for everyone. For newcomers, it's a way to get connected. For regulars, it's a way to stay connected. Use your connection card to register your decision today, sign up for events, or just get connected. The connection card is part of your bulletin, or you can also complete it online by texting Connect FBC to 94000. Connection cards go in the boxes by the exits in the lobby. You'll have a minute to complete those at the end of the message.
When we give to our church, we are giving to the Lord's mission He has given us to accomplish. It's your faithful giving allowing us to stay financially strong through the rest of the year. Giving not only supports our ministry partners here and around the world, but it also supports the operational ministries here that help us take another step towards Jesus and invest in the lives of our family, friends, and neighbors. Thank you so much for being a part of changing lives. There are four ways to give: online, at our website, by texting any amount to 84321, in person with the wooden giving boxes located by the glass exits in the lobby, or simply by mail. Look at the back of your bulletin for this information and to get the Wi-Fi password.
This month is our Global Focus Month, where we focus on our impact here and around the globe and how you and I can get involved in carrying the life-changing message of Jesus to the ends of the earth, starting in our own neighborhoods. This Global Focus Month concludes on the last Sunday of March with our joint worship service between the Hispanic and Mian congregations and us on our campus. We are the Church of Hope by being obedient to God the Father by making more disciples for Jesus. Thanks again for being here today. And now grab your Bibles and your message notes as we start our Global Focus Month series to the ends of the earth. Thanks for watching.